Hey guys, welcome back to the YouTube video. Today we're doing the random mythic boss challenge in the new Fortnite season. Hope you guys enjoy and let's get right into it. To be honest, bro, this is probably gonna be one of like the easiest challenges I've ever done. Like, honestly, bro. Bro, do you guys want to see how many times I failed? Man, roll a clip.
That bot just actually messed me, bro.
Please, no. We kill these at the same time. Like, bro. Bro. Bro, I can't build! I can't shoot! I'm trying to shoot him! Bro! My god, bro, I'm stuck. Oh my god, bro! Bro, how the- I'm not mats! This game sucks! Like, bro! Bro! No! Bro! I had it! Like, bro, we keep on losing. Let's just get a one nice good game. Let's see what we get. We're gonna get... Alright, Megalana. I think we can do this. Bro, I swear to God. Free two elims, or two free elims. We got them both. Alright, there we go. See, this match is going much better. Well, we got it. Quickly heal up. And we're good. Let's get back in action. Thank you.
know, if I can't have it, no one can have it.
No. Aim is trash. Let's go for it. But I can see. You're not cool, bro. Not cool, bro. I'm so confused on where the mythic boom thing is, but you know, who cares? Okay, let's go this way. Go for them. Awesome, died to zone. Thunderbob! Or not Thunderbob, I guess that. Whatever that is. I'd like to know where these people are. I see one. Found the crossbow. Let's pop that. Alright. I guess this is it. Final guy. Just one man. And one player. Final seconds of the match. Where could they be hiding? Where could he, she, whoever they may be hiding? Making rhymes out here like I'm Eminem. I see them. Put them a little low. Okay. Let's do a trick shot. I didn't get it off in time. Did I get it off? Or did
I? And there we go. We didn't hit him on directly, but I mean, a win's a win. I hope you guys enjoyed. This took a little longer than I expected, but I'm quickly show the bro counter. 9 bros is crazy. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys on the next video. Peace.